So, infield back to regular depth, and Aaron Judge bats with a man at third and two out. Martin's first pitch. Judge swings and drives one to right. Backing up on it, Maxwell. Back towards the track, reaches out, cannot get it. It lands and bounces one hop off the wall. Scoring is Pollo, and Aaron Judge has his fourth hit of the night. He's in standing up at second with an RBI double. That guy hits so much just hard anywhere. That time to the opposite field, and it's 9-1 Rail Riders in the ninth.
The ball hit on the screws, and I think, Josh, yet another ball that is impacted big time by the wind. I thought Maxwell kind of broke back on it, and then it just kept on drifting away from him.